Add. Looks something there, but that looks weird, the bottom right and left. I mean, what happens if we make like it's probably not gonna look right. I don't know. Something really doesn't look right there. Okay, I guess it's not the worst thing in the entire world. Does need a bit more work, but anyway, whatever. Looks fine. I don't know, you know, I grew up on this pixely graphics. I've been staring at it for 25 years, so it just looks right to me. But, you know, it's not really the correct way to look at it. To be objective. Something's not right there. 1, 2, 1, 3, 4, 5, 1, 3, 4, 5. It's supposed to be symmetrical. Dun 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 dun. Oops. Yeah, blah blah. This level, I think, has a lot of the hard stuff. That border is a bit harsh, the edge, but I don't know, I think the heart looks pretty silly anyway. I don't know why I did hearts, but that was a thinking. What are the hearts doing in a game like this? It's really the wrong vibe. Anyway. Does need to be more subtle, they should probably be smaller too. That doesn't look right. I think I see what's happening there. One of the bevel must come from an effect. So when you scale up the layer, it becomes higher resolution automatically. But one of the bevel didn't come from an effect. It was copied and pasted. It remains 16 by 16. The one on where it says up. Yeah, that's why the inside of these letters look smooth, but the edges don't. Like the NUK. The effect is already rendered there. No, it can't be. Because it's smooth. Oh yeah, there we go, effects. Let's hide the effects and do that. Oh, come on. Mind your drawing now. Seven. Yeah. It's weird. Shouldn't it be under the letter? I can't see how it's advantageous to be. Let's drop shadow. Me off today. I keep pressing the wrong shit. Much better. I'm not mad about the pink. It's not very manly. Green or some other earthier colour would look better. What colour is the G? Blue. I mean, it's not really like, you know, it looks okay, but it doesn't feel like Duke Nukem. Yeah, so it's not a retro game anymore. You know, as soon as you start doing things like this, it maybe looks a bit better to the average gamer's eye, but it does not feel like Duke Nukem. That looks cool. Retro settings. EGA. EGA 16 color. Like, this is how it's supposed to look. Ew, that looks terrible, wow. I'm so used to this. I've now gotten used to this now. These edges look so jagged. Feels faster. My blitting code is slow. It's not properly using hardware blitz. It should. Some issues with the alpha in libstl1. It's such an old library. Oh, we're also in debug mode. That could explain it as well. Good heavens. Why am I only in debug mode? Help. Right, let's go to release. Ugh.